Hello. In the question, let's first write the given information. We have initial wavelength of a wave, that is lambda 1, which is equal to